With the new media uploader in WordPress 3.5, adding an image gallery to your page or post has never been easier. First thing you need to do is place the cursor at the spot inside of your page or post where you'd like the image gallery to appear. Once you've done that, all you need to do is click on the Add Media button, which launches the new media uploader interface. From here, we can select the Create Gallery option. We can select what images we'd like to have simply by clicking on them, which adds that image to our gallery. We also have the option to upload new files, in which case we can go to our computer and simply locate the files we'd like to upload and drag and drop them inside of the WordPress interface. You can see that they each upload, and once they're done uploading, the checkboxes indicate that they've been added to our gallery automatically. Once we're happy with our selection, all we need to do is click on the Create New Gallery button. From here, we can arrange our gallery simply by dragging and dropping the images to have them in the order that we'd like them to appear on our website. We can also remove images from our gallery if we want as well. And we can even type in descriptions under each thumbnail, although in this case we're going to leave it as is and simply click on the Insert Gallery button. Inside of the dashboard, the area the gallery is created is not visible. This blue container actually represents the area where your image gallery will be displayed. From here, all we need to do is click on the Update button to update our blog post. And once we're done, let's click on View Post. And here you can see our image gallery has been inserted into our page for us. We can select what images we'd like to have simply by clicking on them inside of our media library view.